Well, Oprah has declared herself Australia's official ambassador after spending the day soaking up the sights of Sydney.
The talk show queen has cruised the harbour on a perfect summer's day with one of her very famous friends.
Oh, what a view. Oprah Winfrey sailing in for lunch on Sydney Harbour, waiting outside hundreds of adoring fans. The lady herself only too happy to chat.
Hi, Oprah. How have you enjoyed it?
I loved watching this morning.
How have you enjoyed your day on the harbour?
Well, it's not a bad day when you're in a regatta and all the sails go up and there's your name on the sails. That was a big shockaroo to me, so that was lovely. It was beautiful. What a beautiful day for sailing. And I got to sail with the crows, with Danielle and Russell, and Russell actually ended up steering our boat for, you know, most of the journey. It was wonderful.
The talk show queen donned a rabbitose cap, a gift from friend Russell Crowe, as she soaked up Sydney Harbour's summer sun.
You know what? I think this is what everybody should experience, is the Sydney Harbour on a day like today. Oh, my gosh.
It just could not have got better than this. Beautiful blue skies, stunning sunshine and sparkling water. This is the perfect picture postcard for Oprah to broadcast around the world.
I'm going to make myself the official ambassador for Australia so I can get everybody to come here. I think it has everything, really.
What's been your favourite bit?
Everything. There's not been one thing I didn't love.
You looked quite at home on that boat as well.
I love that too. And I thought when I was in Uluru, I love that. When I was in Hamilton Island, I love that. Oftentimes things don't live up to what you think it's going to be. It was even greater than I imagined.
For fanatical fans, today was the stuff dreams are made of.
I got to see her come off the yacht, shook her hand, and it's just been a huge tick on my bucket list to see her.
Yeah, it was fabulous to see her.
As for preparations for tomorrow's live shows...
Every day has been a show, so tomorrow will be fine, but I don't feel that tomorrow's any bigger than today was. Every day is great.
Gabrielle Boyle, 10 News.